It's Ajal. I recently traveled to New York City, but got a chance to come back to the US with Go USA to film travel videos. This time, my partner in crime is my cousin sister Shreya, and we are in Chicago. We're gonna explore, go on a road trip, and have a blast. This is Chicago Part 1. Our hotel was in the downtown area where all the tall buildings are, or as people in Chicago call it, the Loop. It's close to iconic things like the Bean, Lake Michigan. So on the first day, we wanted to get a feel of the city, so we just randomly took off and started walking. But why is that thing over there? I really want to know. That's so random, right? After researching on the net, we found that Adler Planetarium and the Field Museum were one of everybody's favorites. So we decided to start with that on our first day, but before, we took some pictures.
Okay.
Udhar chal, gutter nahi chahiye mujhko.
Okay. Which was just a 5-minute walk from there. Fun fact, Dhoom 3 was also shot here. Anyway, we were really excited to see this massive dinosaur whose name is Maximo. The really fun part about being here is the sound effects. It's so realistic. So like we're in the bird section right now and it's all birds. Like that's what I can hear. It feels like I'm in a forest of sorts. Chicago-style hot dog. Okay, so we're done with the museums. We went to Adler Planetarium and the Field Museum. They were really interesting. I'm not usually a museum person. Like, I wouldn't really go to one if I was traveling in India, but this one was so interesting, right? So now we're gonna have the classic Chicago hot dog. I think this is gonna be awesome. Okay, so we're doing something really fun right now. So we're at this thing called Divi Bikes. So you can rent a bike from here and just ride around the city. So it's so cool how it works. You can just swipe your card and get a bike and park it in any of these spots anywhere. So let's get a bike. I hope I still remember how to ride. We'll see. Let's go. All right. Close to the Millennium Park right now, which is where the Bean is, and after riding around a bit, just for 5 minutes, we came here, which is the Buckingham Fountain, and I just found out that it's one of the largest fountains in the world. Now we made it to the Chicago Riverwalk. You know what I'm most like overwhelmed about? There's so many buildings around me and they're so tall and it's all spaced out. I can't stop looking up. So now there's like a little strip of like water over here. There's boat rides and I saw a fun party also happening. So we're probably gonna go down, get a glass of wine, walk around. That's gonna be a really pretty view. Starving, and a lot of you guys recommended that I should come out of this place called Luminati's. It has the famous Chicago deep dish pizza. I think I'm gonna order the chicken sausage version of it. I hope I'm able to finish it. Okay, that was intense. I couldn't have more than one slice, although this was delicious. These were more like a pie, and I'm taking the rest home. So this was a successful day one. Okay. Okay, so it's day two. We started off with breakfast at this place called Goddess and the Baker. It's like 5 minutes from our hotel. And I'm having an iced hot chata or something. I'm pretty sure I'm saying it wrong. But it's really good. What we have planned today, I think, is probably the most fun day in Chicago. So I'm really excited about that. Do you want to try my coffee? Go for it. First activity for the day was to go to Willis Tower, where there is a sky deck on the 103rd floor.
Behind you.
Oh shit. Oh my god. That's massive.
Yeah.
Oh shit. That's really high. That must be like 100 floors or something. I don't want to think about it. So we were just thinking about whether we're afraid of heights or not. I honestly don't know. I've never been on anything as high as this before. So we'll find out. I'm not really afraid of heights. This is really, really cool. Also, I've spotted our hotel. I can see it. It looks tiny. I can't look down. Oh my god. Cool. They changed up the background.
Both are nice.
Oh man, it was really stunning, like the views. But I feel so like I'm moving. I still feel like I'm moving. I think it's a must see if you ever come to Chicago. I'm so glad I came here though. And I also bought myself a hat, a souvenir. We then headed to a place called the Daily Plaza to see a structure called the Picasso. But when I saw it, my inner 5-year-old couldn't stop itself from coming out. I see Shreya, she's looking at me and she's totally judging me. Shreya! It's really fun. Now we've made it to the French market. We're doing something really fun after this. We're gonna set up a picnic in Millennium Park, go to the Bean, and then after that, watch a movie. So I'm gonna grab wine, cheese, food, along with Shreya. So let's head inside and get a bunch of food. Found some dal makhni and chicken tikka masala. All the way to Chicago to have dal makhni. I think we should get some fruit. This is my face. Millennium Park with all our picnic goodies. I can see the Bean right there. I'm really excited to see it because I've seen it in so many people's YouTube videos. So I'm excited to go there, get a few cool photos. And then we're gonna set up our picnic and watch the movie. So that's how we end Chicago part 1. A huge thank you to GoUSA for sponsoring this trip. Make sure you guys watch out for part 2. It's even more crazy.